Hey, my cookies. Today we will be making the smothered potatoes with sausage and shrimp in our slow cooker. Let's cook. Okay, we're gonna start by spraying our crock pot with nonstick cooking spray. And to that, we're gonna add in our sausage. You can brown the sausage beforehand if you'd like, but I just throw them in at the bottom. They'll get nice and brown during the slow cooking. Just spread it out evenly. Then we can add on our potatoes. I have peeled them and sliced them in about half inch chunks. You don't want them too small because they will smother all the way down and become a mush. To that, I'm gonna add in our diced onion, bell pepper, and now some minced garlic, and we're just gonna stir that around. Here I'm gonna add on some onion powder. Of course, we need Cajun or Creole seasoning, whatever you'd like, just use your favorite and plenty of it, okay? Make sure that you evenly sprinkle it all over. Give it a stir and try not to disturb the sausage at the bottom. We just wanna mix the potatoes and the veggies on top. This next ingredient is very important. We're using the liquid shrimp and crab boil in the garlic and onion flavor. And I just mixed a little bit of that in with my chicken broth, and we're gonna pour that in. You don't need a lot of liquid in this dish at all. Here I'm adding in some Herbes de Provence seasoning. You can use Italian seasoning if you'd like. Now we can just put the lid on, and you have two options. You can cook on high for 3 hours or on low for 6 hours. After that, everything is completely done. The potatoes are nice and tender without being mushy. They still have their form, but now we can add in our shrimp. I'm just using 1 pound of raw shrimp, and we're gonna stir that in. You don't need to add any additional spice with the shrimp. There is enough in our crock pot, okay? So we're just gonna cover it with the lid again and allow it to cook for 10 to 20 minutes until those shrimp are completely cooked. And cookies, you will have the most delicious Cajun style smothered potatoes, sausage, and shrimp. I like to garnish it with a little bit of fresh green onion. And that is it, cookies. The recipe link will be down there in the description box. Thank you so very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, give your girl a thumbs up and let me know in the comment section what other crock pot recipes you'd like to see on the channel. I gotta eat, so until next time, be blessed.